welcome to today's Bush Cooker Trail. We've got an absolute cracker for you, dear.
You, the viewing public, have been voting, and we can now reveal that the celebrity facing today's challenge is Will Mellor.
Hey.
Here he is.
Hi, lads.
All right, Will.
You all right?
All right, no
You're
bad.
Doing great. No, you're doing great.
Yeah, I'm a bit nervous.
Well, we've got an utterly brilliant trial for you, dear. I don't want to give too much away, but have you got a strong stomach?
I knew it'd be something like this.
You knew. You're doing great.
Well, I don't know. I mean, we're all starving, so whatever it is, I'll give it a go, you know.
Well, I can tell you that today's challenge is called
putting ants' balls in your mouth.
What?
Well, it's pretty straightforward, Will. If you can put both of ants' balls in your mouth, you'll win a meal for the whole camp.
For the whole camp? That's you, Daniel Bedingfield and Jude Sarpong.
No, I don't have to collect stars and all that.
No, there's no stars at the age, just balls in the mouth.
No, but that's...
Gonna do it? Doing great. Gonna do it? You're doing great.
All right, I'll give it a go.
You're doing it, we're on telly.
OK, Will, now, if you want to stop at any point, all you have to do is say, I'm a celebrity, get me out of here. OK, Ant, please. Take out your balls.
Oh, my God.
There's the fellas.
Oh, no.
All right. Take it easy.
All right. Oh, no.
Doing great. That's it.
Oh, I stink.
Oh. Do you not talc?
Of course I talc, man. I talc like I was a bairn. It's hot in here. We're in a jungle. It's like gaps.
Take it slow.
Don't rush.
I can do it.
Don't rush. You can do it.
I can do it.
Will, you're doing great. Doing great.
Really well, Will. Well done, Will.
Oh, he's gagging! We need a medic! You all right? Will, you all right?
Got an head.
It's a hair.
I've got it. Have another go. Right. You're doing great.
Oh, I can do it.
Doing great. One ball. He's got two balls. That's it. A bit longer. That's it, Will, you've done it.
Well done, Will.
That's
brilliant.
A meal
well
for the camp.
Well done. Yeah. Take off your goggles, wipe your mouth.
Let's have an action replay. Get yourself off back to camp. You've got a meal for the camp. You'll eat well tonight.
See you later, Will. Well done.
You were great. You look great. We made him look a right c***, didn't we?